After losing her canine companion of 16 years, Rose is ready for a new relationship.
Hello.
Hello. Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm well.
Did you want to start by telling us a bit about yourself?
I've had two dogs before.
Okay.
I like goofy dogs.
Oh, they're the best, hey?
I'm not worried if it's a dog that's got any sort of issues.
Yeah, a dog that has a little bit of anxiety you're open to as well.
So, with Dave, he was very super shy.
Was that your last dog, Dave?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to tell us a bit about him?
He was full of personality. When he passed, I got over 400 messages.
Wow.
From people.
Pretty famous.
Yes. To be in his company was the greatest pleasure for me. He was my rock, and I really hate going home now and he's not there. I find that such a huge challenge to walk into that apartment. I miss being Dave's mum.
All right, Rose, got a good option for you.
Yeah?
His name is Romeo. He's 2 years old.
Yeah.
Super sweet boy. Once he warms up to you, you can't get rid of him. He's a Shih Tzu cross.
Oh, my God. He sounds beautiful. Really sweet and really gorgeous,
really
too.
Sweet boy. Would you like to meet?
I'd love to meet Romeo.
Okay, let's go meet Romeo. Hello.
You're beautiful. How could somebody not fall in love with you?
So, this is little Romeo.
Hello. Oh, am I allowed to pick Mr. Romeo up?
So, I wouldn't be picking him up straight away.
Okay.
So, he can be a bit funny, you know, with touch at first.
He is so beautiful.
He is really sweet. Are you happy if I let him off lead?
Oh, please do.
Yeah, awesome.
He needs to run. He needs to be full Romeo. Come on, Mr. Romeo, come on. You're already going to come with me, eh? Come on.
Oh, that's a really good reaction from Romeo.
Hello. Oh, you crazy dog. And I probably like naughty dogs better than well-behaved dogs. I'm quite naughty as well. So I think we sort of have that in common. You are too much fun. You're never going to let me catch you, are you? No. Nope.
Rose is loving it.
Oh, how cute.
That's where the switch is, eh? Whoa, you're the Zoomy champion.
So nice to see her being this happy after losing such a close companion to her life.
And I could just do this all day.